Ravi registered recently as a seller on Amazon Global Selling. Here are the documents he submitted. Ravi submitted his ID proof, address proof, and credit card details for a simple verification process. You can choose any of the following documents: Aadhaar card, passport, driver's license, or PAN card. Your name should match the name mentioned in the national identity proof. ID proof should be clear. A color copy is recommended. You can upload a scan or soft copy as the ID proof. To verify your company address, you can use your bank statement. Upload a color copy of your bank statement that is dated within the last 180 days or 6 months. Bank logo, account number, business address, business name, and account holder's name must be clear. The statement must include transaction activity. However, you can black out the amount. If the bank account is registered in the name of your business, the account name should match the name of your business. Online statements are preferred in case of an offline statement. Provide a stamped and clear scanned copy. For a successful registration, Ravi made sure his credit card is operational internationally. You can too get it done easily by getting in touch with your bank. When you register as an Amazon seller, make sure to enter a valid billing address. Once you complete the registration, the credit card will be validated. After submitting the documents, you have to complete the process through video call verification. He completed the seller identity verification process from the comfort of his home. The review process can take up to 2 business days. In case the documents provided don't meet our criteria, they can be rejected. However, you can reach out to seller support to rectify the changes and register or for any assistance during the process. Get started now with Amazon Global Selling.